It's the Grinch who nearly stole Christmas. This porch pirate is captured on surveillance footage, fleeing with very valuable packages. Here's Jim Murray.
The packages were stolen in broad daylight from this doorstep in Orange County, California, right before Christmas. The brazen thief, believed to be a woman, had no idea she wasn't walking away with just any gift, but precious wedding photos sent by a young bride to her family.
The collage of wedding photos was put together with lots of love by Brittany Hale, who got married in September and sent the gift to her parents.
It was completely devastating. It was, I broke down into tears just because I was so sad because I put so much time and effort into making those photo collages.
Brittany's mom, Lori, couldn't believe someone had stolen something so precious.
It really hurt because I felt like an invasion. This was our family and our personal private moment that now somebody just basically stole from us.
But all was not lost. Brittany posted surveillance footage of the theft on Facebook, along with a plea for the crook to return the gifts. No questions asked.
We were expecting everything to be in a dumpster and hidden and never get them back.
I thought she might have a few people say, oh, I'm sorry it happened, and that would be the end of it.
But then a miracle. Surveillance footage shows the porch pirate returning the stolen gifts on New Year's Eve. Of course, she made every effort to keep her face hidden under the hood. And here are the return treasures.
So where is this going?
It is going in our family room where we can look at it every day and enjoy it.
Even this Grinch showed that when it came down to it, she had a heart.
I'm really sad that they had to take him originally, but I thank him from the bottom of my heart that they actually had the compassion to take the chances and return him to our family.